I drive across the screen in his machine, making mincemeat of this plane of existence. Hey, his boss would say, there are customers waiting right here in a line. You're wasting time. There's a fellow here who needs some assistance.
So he quit his job at the video store, tore off his name tag and walked out the door. Jumped in his Beetle and the light turned green. When he got into bed, he had the strangest dream of a giant explosion and a grisly scene of a skull in the burnt up body of a bug.
Technological age, he takes the stage and it throws back the curtain and says to the people,
ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention? I'm about to pass over into the eighth dimension. My souped up modified VW's chassis, I've taken every precaution in the interest of safety. And despite what you're thinking, I'll never end up as just a
skull in the burnt up body of a bug. His jet gives a wave to everyone from his machine. The light turns green and he puts on his helmet and flips all the switches.
He took off like a rocket at the speed of sound, shattering windows for miles around, doing Mach 7 at the edge of town. He left a 2-mile crater when he finally hit the ground. The formal report said that all that they found was a skull in the burnt up body of a bug.
Your pants on!